very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Gate unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the Atonement, while the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggies.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Here we go!
Father! I gotta go! Hit the deck!
Couldn't save them all.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off. Breathe in.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
Cover me!
Guns only as good as the shooter. Good to see you.
How is it that the fat politician in his gilded office can dictate to the starving farmer?
Thank you.
I will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
Old Merle can feel the tension building. It's tense now. There's so many tents, it's like a campground.
Out of that alive. Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.